This was one of the best conferences I've ever attended. Y'all were amazing, absolutely amazing. I have been to so many committees, the executive board, delegates, your participation, crisis, they were all great. And your responses, I have to commend y'all. Y'all were better than most of what actually happened in the United Nations. So, talking about committees, I will start with Paris Peace. So, when I went to Paris Peace Conference, the committee was great. They were all debating with such intensity and they were all standing there and I was scared. Like, they just shouldn't kill each other at this point. The committee was as a whole great, as explained by our chair here. They all had great debates and I'm pretty sure that if they were there solving the defeat and the state that Germany was in, we would have been in a very better place. Yeah. So moving on to Latin American Parliament, we were discussing the issue of Venezuela and I have to say these delegates responded so well to the crisis I put up to them, the challenges. I mean, we were discussing Venezuela and when I told them that I think the president of Venezuela or the president of Venezuela was found murdered, the interim president found missing in action, I saw shock and within 2 minutes, they were all back on their feet solving the crisis like this. And I was so proud of them, from first timers to experienced runners, all of them were great. Moving on to Constituent Assembly of India, they discussed the partition of India and as told to me, they were amazing. They had lots of challenges and they all responded to the debate, the situation at hand very well. Despite knowing that this situation or the agenda given to them is not the easiest one out there. The Lok Sabha, the Rajya Sabha and us citizens, we are not able to get over the situation that happened then. And these delegates still took charge and they did so well. Moving on to UNFCCC, global warming. Wow, they were giving global warming and they had to solve it. And as told by our chair, Gauravani, they prepared graphs. They knew statistics so well. They knew exactly how many tons, how many million tons are being done outside. And that is what I look for them to study. They knew their statistics so well. Their debate was based on statistics. And that is what I have to commend y'all on. Y'all were great. They discussed the Ram Mandir and this situation, this agenda gave it to them, it was just wow. Like, this was one of my favorite committees and because the Ayodhya dispute is still going on. The Lok Sabha, the Supreme Court, they still have to intervene and these delegates, they took up the situation so well. And I have to say, I completely agree with what my executive board said up here. They were great. They responded to crisis so well. They responded to challenges. The delegates, they just knew what they had at hand. And I have to say, if y'all form the Lok Sabha in our future year, y'all will do great and India is in great hands. What is your place? Islamophobia. Now we have presidents, we have leaders who use forums, who use social media to convey the message regarding Islamophobia. We have I know you all know which president I'm talking about. And we had a delegate committee and I have to say that committee was amazing. We gave them a crisis, the executive board gave them a crisis and they all responded so well. They had intense debates between Russia, China, Iraq, Iran, the Islamic countries, USA, representing Western powers, they all stuck to foreign policy so well. I'm really proud of you all. Coming to Supreme Soviet of the Soviet Union, y'all were great. I have to say, y'all were great. Y'all discussed your issues so well. I mean, the dissolution of the Soviet Union was done and you all still managed to save it and you all still managed to take care of the Russia, USSR. So So I'm really proud of you, and as said by the executive board, if you all were there at that time, then we might be living in a very different world. And this goes to all the delegates up here. If you all have been at that point in futuristic councils, historic councils, or the actual Lok Sabha, we would have been living in a very, very different world. And I would be proud to live in such a world. I had a great time being the Secretary General of such a conference, and it would give me immense pleasure when I go around saying that I was Secretary General of GIC MUN 2019. So, with the power bestowed upon me as Secretary General, I declare this conference closed.